And over in Pass Christian, police have closed a portion of Highway 90 at Clarence Avenue due to flooding, and drivers will be able to travel through and will need to find an alternative route. Now we're going to turn things over to Chief Meteorologist Ken South to see